Somebody say, one God, the first time we drink the water, we were going to the toilet to pee uncountably. As they drink the water, they were running.
Now, so you did. Everything in your system, sickness. One lady says she drink them. You know, I don't want to, you know, karma direction. We don't want to bring testimony out.
Yes.
Because people know they believe.
But, they,
but if you bring testimony time. Out, everybody will go. Now, so they are not one time that way. So your testimony should be, you know, Jesus Christ, when you go hear that madman, what you tell him?
He said, no,
he said, I won't follow you. He said, no. Go to, go and tell your family what the Lord has done for you. So this one, don't come and write it online. Keep it to yourself. Now your secret.
Wow.
You see? Even though, if you dream, you dream bad dream.
Okay, so what do you mean?
You say what he mean?
We say that it goes to continuously. So what
you know, it good. See, spiritual sickness, it will be there in your system for more than years. You don't know. The day will come out. That'll be the end. Nobody can heal you again. So anything you go, anytime you mention karma's name 7 times and drink water, any sign you go show for body, don't sit on it. Cross check, because life.
So cross check.
Life. Is only one. Life not be two. Life not be duplicate. Now one what we get for this world. So that why if person die, could that it is pain because you no go see the person again till you also leave the world.
Yeah.
So I'm begging everybody, when you do this direction and you see something, find a seer or a dibia.
Okay, find a seer.
We are there.
No, they're asking how they can locate you personally.
Me?
Yes.
Oh. Seer, you can only contact a seer.
Yes, why your contact did
the video? He did there. So you can just contact the seer. Your picture and your name. Don't say anything, don't tell the seer anything about yourself. Only your picture and your name. Seer will tell you everything because every human being, you are alive, whatever is disturbing you is in the spiritual world. If I put your picture under the sun right now, everything around you, what will disturb you, we know. What you want in life, say we know. So you don't need to tell the seer what you are looking for. I keep saying karma. You don't tell karma what you want to eat, your menu. Karma know what you want. Karma know your direction. So when we are cross-checking the spiritual world, it's very simple to tell you everything that will disturb the world and the beings and the homo sapiens in it. So join the perfume world and every direction from karma is powerful. Don't joke with it. We love everybody. Karma to the world. One God to the world. Fans around the world supporting this hailathon with Jeremiah. Thank you very much. Guda, one Dibia for Nigeria says she is interested in you. The Dibia say, since we enter Nigeria, if they get job, now if they get job, they do. Man of God, collect their job for Nigeria. They know they get job. But since Sia come, they mention Dibia. Nowadays, all Nigerians, plenty are going to their villages. To see DBS. That's so it did. Nigeria belongs to the gods, no man of God. So the DBA say, he thank you. Nowadays, he see jobs more small.
Please, put camera.
Guda?
Put camera.
Guda?
I don't like that. One God, I don't like that. I don't feel that thing.
Guda, see ya.
I don't feel that thing. I don't feel it.
Guda, yeah. Guda, now see ya, B.
Idibia, I beg. Thank you.
Guda, we go Naija. I go make you go meet him. Why? Guda, people say the ring. Now you buy him, or now somebody buy give you. Hey, Guda. Guda, Dibia, if you dead Dibia, you go live long ago. If you marry Dibia, he go to protect you. He go to watch your back. Hey, you go enjoy the well.
So. This one, where you leave this message for me.
Where Dibia too?
If somebody
bring goat, now you go chop them. Somebody bring cow, now you go chop them. Somebody bring chicken, now you go chop them.
I know they chop all those things.
If you marry Dibia, every day you're going to see meat for fridge. You're going to chop fresh meat.
I mean vegetarian.
You're not
going to
chop grass.
I'm vegetarian.
Well, you follow lion, you chop fresh meat. But you follow goat, you go chop grass. No, Guda, I beg, I don't finish my message.
Vegetarian.
People want to ask questions online, we can answer them.
Thank you. Guda is beautiful, it's a beautiful woman with a good heart.
Hey, Guda don't get heart too. Who say that?
What about my heart there? My heart there,
Guda don't get heart too. I beg, that I mean, I not get hurt. He said, it not be me again, it not be the run for year. Person not get
hurt. No, he wasn't running. See. He was jogging like, he said, not be me on the run for year. He careful, say, make it not fall.
Things, we they see things from afar. Man. We they see things from afar. The same thing we can't toss in Naramali. Big major case. This and this and this. We see from afar. Oh. So if see I talk your matter, it'll be today. Oh. It'll be today. We see from afar the deepest side of the dark water. No Dibia or CS can even go there. Now they come out, they go. You see? So if I come out, I bring your dark side. You should be happy. You should rather thank me. You should rather call me and applaud me. Say, see ya, well done, because I don't know this thing will follow me. Oh, that we people that they sort, it be this men of God, slaves, what are they sort to?
They are slaves that they be feeding like goats.
Yes. Men of God slaves. Now them will come online can insult. Okay. But the real beings, what they know what's up, they don't go insult. They go listen to the word.
So slaves,
give
sorry.
Good comments. Or they go listen and pick some sense in it.
But they are sensible.
The slaves and that men of God, they'll come and write and insult you. One lady insult me, I go watch the dark side. He had his face like this. Then turn and go back. Why your forehead, they like this. If you are a woman, why they turn your face like that?
You are finished.
See, in this world, you are always going back.
Backwards.
You never go forward.
I mean, you know they see forward. You don't see backwards.
And those men, you know people that they propose to them. Jobless men that they propose to them.
Useless ones.
Jobless and useless men.
Useless, jobless men
that they propose to them. Because you know what? They go give them hard knocking. So they go grow old with nothing.
Nothing
to show. Because their lifetime or they still give knocking. They go knock them, they knock them. You go. You go propose. Yeah. Why?
Be very careful, no. Be careful. So,
as I watch that girl that side, you know, what's the sea? Poor girl, you are insulting the sea. Look at the problem you are facing.
Are you, how God? You know who I'm going to give you? I'm going to give you to Queen Herbert. I don't finish. Back out. Queen Herbert, finish this one for me.
Oh, Queen Herbert.
Let me give up.
Queen Herbert, now, junkie small. Woman be junkie. They don't see how she they talk.
You see this one that you talk? Junkie. That finish
junkie.
For the girl hand.
Now, junkie.
Okay.
And Nigeria government for collecting sand safe. Small time go spot that piki. You go to bleach the piki.
Please. Thank you for listening to
you just say all Igbo they be white. It don't be all Igbo they be white too. Some Igbos are black. Then they bleach.
If you do breachy, I am giving Sia to you. You can say whatever you want to say to him. But when they pour the toilet on you, me, I know they.
Ah, we'll pour toilet on you.